Police have charged three Brisbane teenagers with yesterday's big school fire. The early morning blaze destroyed an entire wing of the Wavell Heights State School in Chermside. Two of the teenagers are aged 17, the other is 16. They'll appear in court today. Classrooms for years 5, 6 and 7 were burnt to the ground. Premier Anna Bligh says the fire was a terrible start to term two, but if the culprits thought it would get them out of school, they made a grave error. The school will remain closed just until next week.